Good evening and welcome to Norwich Cathedral. As the church's celebration of Christmas draws to an end and we approach the Feast of Candlemas, we hear in tonight's organ recital a complete performance of La Nativité du Seigneur, the Nativity of Our Lord, by the 20th century French composer Olivier Messiaen. Lasting around an hour and in nine movements, a reference to the 9 months of Christ's gestation, La Nativité reflects not only on the human characters who populate the Nativity story, but on the theological themes of the Incarnation, on Christ, the Word of God, born into the world of men and women. The first movement, The Virgin and the Child, portrays the quiet of the dimly lit stable, with a faster moving central section in which the listener can hear something of Mary's quiet yet joyful response to her calling, "My soul doth magnify the Lord." Then come the shepherds. The quiet of a starlit hillside gives way to the joyful sound of the shepherds' pipes as they hear the glad tidings of great joy from the heavenly host. In the third movement, Eternal Purposes, Messiaen creates a sense of timelessness with the slow, almost static sound world. There is a sense of awe that God's purposes for us are beyond all time and space. What could be considered as the theological heart of the work then follows, the Word. At the opening, Messiaen powerfully presents the Word of God descending from heaven into the world of mankind. The slow section that follows, with a long winding melody played on the cornet stop, paints a picture of the words from the first epistle of John, "I am the Word of life from the beginning." What follows in movement five, The Children of God, is a dance of joy, celebrating the Spirit of God within us. And then come the angels, an ecstatic, energetic movement in which one can hear the heavenly host lighting the sky with their dazzling brightness. The seventh movement then reflects on what is to come, the suffering of Christ. The darkness of this movement finally gives way to triumph in a thrilling fortissimo climax in the major key, a musical depiction of Christ's acceptance of the way of suffering and his ultimate conquest over death. The penultimate movement then follows the journey of the Magi as they follow the star to Bethlehem. This movement captures so perfectly the gentle swaying of the wise men's caravans, with a high-pitched melody in the pedals depicting the star leading them on their way. The final movement, Dieu parmi nous, God with us, has become one of the most famous works of the 20th century organ repertoire. Its main theme is the incarnation theme taken from the fourth movement, The Word. The cycle culminates in a powerful and thrilling toccata in the French style, finally coming to rest on a glorious chord played on the full organ. There truly is a sense that God is with us. One of our cathedral organists presents this piece each year during the season of Epiphany, the movements often interspersed with readings from scripture or poetry. Tonight, the Reverend Aidan Platten, Canon Precentor, will read an English translation of the scriptural texts upon which each movement is based.
The Virgin and the Child. Conceived by a virgin, a child is born to us a son is given. Rejoice greatly, O daughter of Zion. Behold, your king comes to you, lowly and just. the shepherds. Having seen the child lying in the manger, the shepherds returned, glorifying and praising God. eternal purposes. God, in his love, has preordained us to be his adopted children through Jesus Christ, to the praise and glory of his grace. word. The Lord said to me, "You are my son." He nurtured me from his breast before the world was created. I am the image of the goodness of God. I am the word of life from the beginning. the children of God. To all who received it, the Word gave the power to become children of God. And God has sent forth into their hearts the Spirit of his Son, that which cries, Abba, Father. The angels. The heavenly host were praising God, saying, Glory to God in the highest.
Thank you.
Jesus accepts the way of suffering. When Christ came into the world, he said, "Sacrifice and offering you have not desired, but a body you have prepared for me. Here I am." the Magi. The wise men departed, and the star went before them.
Thank you.
God with us. Words of the communicant, the Virgin, and the whole Church. He who created me has made my house his dwelling place. The Word was made flesh and made his dwelling among us. My soul glorifies the Lord, and my spirit rejoices in God my Saviour.